Allied troops have hijacked Shinrak Press, Mark 93-2. The train is currently headed to Midgard Sector 8. A soldier operative will be inserted to neutralize the situation. We are to proceed as scheduled. Commence mission in 3, 2, 1. Mark, begin mission. Operative is ready for insertion.
The train has been overrun by Wu Tai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh, yeah.
Get serious.
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Hello to you, too. Come and get it!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wu Tai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
code.
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Hey, Zach, you seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments. Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zach. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat, he can help you.
Hey, Zach, anything you want to know, just ask. First, we should really go over combat. You probably got a handle on it in training, but I sent you a mail explaining the basics. Take a look, okay?
You will take over the assignment as Genesis's replacement as soon as you're ready. Proceed.
So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read.
That is so not true.
Well, it's there if you want a review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules. Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call missions. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission board. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Come on!
There's little time. Please get ready to go at once.
Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
The save point's that if you're not completely sure about something, read the
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Nice work. You cleared the mission.
I could have done it blindfolded.
You're the man. I can't wait to see how you do in Wutai. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. Let me explain about these supply pods. In these pods, you'll find items that you can use in battle. Compliments of the company.
So they're provisions for soldier members.
Make sure they don't go to waste. Check the pods before every mission. Ah, I wonder what's in there today. All right, looks like you're all ready to head out. Lastly, let me tell you about mail. Just now, I sent mail to your handset. You can also get messages from Director Lazard and news about the company via mail. You should check it regularly. Who knows? Maybe you'll even get mail from new friends you make.
Yes!
But don't just read mail that you get from girls, okay? Well, I guess that's everything. Looks like it's time for you to head out. You're with Angeal, right? Good luck.
Yeah, thanks for all the help.